Let us know when the shields are down and we'll hit that ship with everything we got.
Hologram could help. Let me take a look. Let me at that console. We can find a schematic in there. Okay, the shield generator should be at the bottom of the ship. The shield generator should be straight ahead. Destroy the turbines. The shields should fizzle. Levels rising. It's working. Zavala, we did it. The shields are down. Zavala?
Guardian, something's wrong.
Look at me, creature. You are weak, undisciplined, cowering behind walls. You're not brave. You've merely forgotten the fear of death. Allow me to reacquaint you. Your kind never deserved the power you were given. I am Gaul. And your light is mine.
Guardian.
You're alive.
I thought I'd lost you.
I can heal you, but I can't resurrect you. Not since. Guardian, the light is gone. They've taken the city, the Traveler, everything. The Red Legion is killing powerless Guardians. We have to get out of here. Picking up an emergency broadcast. Rendezvous coordinates. They're evacuating the planet. We're on our own. Guardians. They had no chance without their powers. That could be us. Guardian, if you die, I can't resurrect you. We need to be very careful. It's that Falcon again. Is it following us? Or are we following it?
Oh, look. Somebody left a perfectly good guardian lying around. Things must be worse than I thought. And that's our cue. Time to go, people!
But wait. Where are you all going?
As far away from here as possible.
That falcon, it belongs to you?
The name's Hawthorne, and this is Lewis, best pilot we got. What about you? Fit to fly? Probably gonna need one of these, too. Time to make yourself useful, Guardian. All right, people, spin them up! Got a long flight ahead of us!
Dominus, the city is secure. Those who fled are being hunted, and those foolish enough to remain have been executed. Victory, as with all things, is yours to claim.
This victory is as much yours as mine, old friend.
All that remains is the completion of the cage around this great machine. Then we may begin the extraction of its power, and put it to its rightful use.
They call it the Traveler.
I would contend that other civilizations may be more precise in their naming. Its functions can be controlled and exploited, as we have so clearly proven.
Yet they believe it to be a god.
Dominus. Gaul. We have spent our lives, you and I, working to reshape our society, reforge our people, rebuild an empire nearly destroyed by Kallus' greed and corruption. There is nothing in this universe greater than you. The Red Legion will have that machine's power. You will be called Emperor. What more would the Dominus have?
I would have words with my guest.
Coming up on the European Dead Zone. Gonna be our new home for a while.
Look, do you recognize it? That's where we're supposed to go.
That thing? They call it the Shard of the Traveler. I call it not a place you want to go poking around.
How has the battlefield fared?
Oh.
I'm glad to see you safe. I am Tyra. Tyra Karn. I'm sorry. Have we met before? Losing my connection to the light has been disorienting. Now, I understand you seek the shard of the Traveler. I too have dreamt of it. Its jagged, broken edge. A wound that never heals. But I do not trust its pull. Like us, the shard no longer knows the light. Not since the Traveler cast it off during the collapse. For centuries it has twisted and corrupted everything around it. Where it lies is now a place of death. If you are determined to go, remember, we Guardians are no longer immortal.
Like to say.
Just as long as it dead means.
Deep breaths, Maya. Deep breaths. Those are good people. None of them are yours.
They have to outrun the catch.
I'm here.
All the factions ever do is argue. The system is broken.
Yeah, great idea.
I gotta figure this out.
It's been years since you spent time with people. I guess you're in charge now.
I thought I'd let you talk me into this.
Hey there, Guardian. What's up?
I just want to know who's in charge.
Did you need something? Just ignore the bird. Talk to me.
This is... whew. Lot of civilization. For me, at least. Of course... I've been living outside the city half my life. So, anyway, heard you want to go poke around that busted up hunk of Traveler. You Guardians have a weird idea of a good time. Oh well, Lewis and I know plenty about trusting your gut. So I'm not about to stop you. I got enough to deal with here. Take that ship you flew here. At least it'll get you back faster. See all these refugees? I haven't lost one yet. Don't you be my first. Hey, sorry. I'm pretty busy. What's going on?
The shield's still short out too quickly.
All clear here.
Woo! Looks like the dead zone has claimed another one.
It's kind of relaxing here.
Clan is just a family you choose to join.
Those calculations don't make any sense.
We need 100, and we need them tomorrow.
He was a funny one, wasn't he? Reminded me of that time with you and that raven.
Just as
long
as it
detonates.
Dead Orbit's got a fabricator out on the flats making tents 24/7.
Sure you want to do this? That shard is the reason this place is called a dead zone.
We have to, Hawthorne. It's a sign.
Yeah, a sign that says dead zone.
You know, I've been all over the EDZ. Charming enough. I mean, nothing says come visit like a dark haunted forest.
But non-guardians aren't supposed to leave the city.
Here's the thing about city rules. They stop applying once you leave the city.
There's a small gap in the wall. Hard to see, but it's there. Nobody goes farther than that. At least nobody who wants to come back.
Duck under the car. It's a tight fit, but you can slip through. At least I can. Then again, I don't wear all that fancy armor.
Let me know when you reach the exit.
Hawthorne, can you hear us? Signal's dead. Did you hear something? We're under attack. From another world. They worship machines. The Shard of the Traveler. This is it. Right out of our vision. think we scared them away. Take me to the shard. This is why we were led here.
I haven't been as close to the Traveler's Light since... Do you feel it?
Hold on to your helmet.
Do you feel it? The light is back. We're back. Eyes out, Guardian.
Let's light them up.
Thank you.
The dreams have changed. And now I know why. Truly, the Traveler has chosen you. Your light shines brighter than ever. As a guardian, my calling has always been as historian, not warrior. And I will ensure your great deeds will never be forgotten. I don't need light to record your deeds. For a while more, at least. Make no mistake, my friend. We are living through history. And the burden of legacy falls on you. We are the scattered people of a fallen city. You are our last and only hope. Be brave, Guardian. I will look upon the Traveler again.
Legion is burning every corner of our universe. It's you. You and I walked together as the tower burned. And now, here you stand. Your light burns a path before us. And on that path, I see many battles ahead of you. Battles only you can win. The Crucible of Lord Shax will prepare you. In my arena, should a titan stand in your way, crush him. If a hunter confronts you, break her blade. If a warlock speaks, feed him his words. There is only one path to victory, Guardian. See you on the battlefield.
There's a love of the fight in you, I think. Come back anytime.
Red Jack, this is R-Site 9940, the Vanguard. Hold fast.
Our work is unfinished, Guardian. What can I do?
Well, look at you. You got your light back. I don't know how you did it, but I'm glad. Because we're gonna need it. There are a lot more survivors out there, and they need our help. We gotta get the word out that the farm is a safe haven. I sent a friend into the EDZ a few hours ago to set up a comm network. His name's Devrim K. Good guy. Great shot. Don't tell him I said that. If you give him a hand, I'd take it as a personal favor.
Take care of yourself, okay?
Since you spend time with people. I guess you're in charge now. How did I let you talk me into this?
You're doing your part out there, I hope.
Checking, checking, checking.
Thank you.
goodbye.
Excuse me.
Hi.
The EDZ needs our help, Guardian. Get out there.
Let's keep every world safe, Guardian. Always shoot first, Hunter. This is not the Crucible, but not every place.
Get in there and show me your speed, Hunter.
Shutting it down in 3, 2, 1.
supremacy. Take a Guardian's crest, and glory is yours. Just took the lead. Good. Show your enemy what a real fight looks like. Thank you.
5 minutes remaining. Enemy can't kill if they're dead. Three minutes. Your opponents have built a lead. Destroy it! Only 1 minute left. Thirty seconds remaining. Ten seconds. Rise from this loss and fight again. don't let this discourage you. Fight hard and glory will be yours again.
Don't get cocky now that you've got your powers back. The EDZ is rough, especially around the old town. Just remember, refugees from the city have it a lot rougher. You want to help them? Find Devrim K.
better shot than you.
A guest, but here I have no tea to serve. These are dire times indeed. Devrim K, the 8th, at your service. City militia, back when there was a city. Now I serve at the pleasure of my dear friend Soraya Hawthorne. First on the docket, contact other refugees and tell them of the farm. That means building a comm network from the ground up. And even though I happen to be a damn good shot, the Fallen are giving me a devil of a time. I dare say you can handle a few rounds with the enemy. I've seen what Guardians can do. Right. I think it's time to let the guns do the talking now. Don't you? Aim well, my friend. The strong, stoic type, eh? Strong, stoic type, eh? Considering your next action, are you? The strong, stoic type, eh? Be still inside to be a sniper. It took years to snap the shots. I'll have a few more years. Be careful out there.
Let's get started. There's a banner on the main floor. Give it a look, will you?
This is a Fallen House sigil. I don't recognize it, though.
Nor I. The Fallen seem to have put this up as something of a threat. I imagine you'll find lots of objects like this out there with a bit of a story to them. We both need some supplies to get going out here. See if you find a cache in one of the buildings nearby.
Thank you.
Very well done. To survive, we'll have to look for every opportunity. Keep your eyes peeled for more supplies in the wilds. Speaking of the wilds, there's a symbol on the wall of the church. Take a look.
Devrim, where did this symbol come from?
I believe your city hunters must have put them here and there about the region as they scouted around. I think they meant it to mark something special. Or dangerous.
Or both. Let's go check it out.
The history of the... Looks like the Fallen are bringing in a glimmer drill. Keep a sharp lookout.
just snagged a key code from that captain. I think I can open his supply cache.
Down there, you two. Keep an eye out for other hidey holes and treasures like this one. But that's for another day. In the meantime, what say we get down to business? Come on back up to the church tower. I'm putting a kettle on now.
Hello there. Welcome back. This time I did make tea for you, but I seem to have drunk it all. Perhaps if you were a mite quicker. Right, the beacon. While you were tussling with the Fallen, we've encountered a bit of a setback. Hawthorne has placed the last relay on the mountain above the salt mines, but even from that height, the signal still doesn't have the range we expected. It's a bit curious. Regardless, this signal booster should solve our problem if we can get it to her. Dead zone indeed. Welcome back. This time I did make tea for you, but I seem to have drunk it all. Perhaps if you were a mite quicker. Right, the beacon. While you were tussling with the Fallen, we've encountered a bit of a setback. Hawthorne has placed the... Stay low and move quietly. Ready if you are. Come now. Speak your mind. Thank you.
Hey, Dev. I'm still sitting up here above the mines with his busted comm relay. Where's that signal booster?
Our new Guardian friend is en route. I'm getting too old to clean up after you, Soraya.
Finally, he admits he's old. Bail me out on one assault charge and you never let me live it down.
Ah, don't you mean one a week? You're the reason my hair is gray.
Yeah, yeah, keep talking, old man.
Elevator should take us to the top of the mines. We'll have to find another way up to Hawthorne.
Careful. The Fallen are scavengers of the highest order. They're going to put up a fight for whatever they can get their grubby claws on.
controls are broken. Someone must have gotten mad that it wasn't working fast enough. Reminds me of Cade.